I want to just give you one quick big marketing lesson, okay? Prior to a month ago, raise your hand, don't be bashful, who here has never, ever, ever heard of my name before a month ago? Right? And so, like, first of all, that really hurts, okay? And then second of all, it's a great lesson for you because of the fact that, think about, I've been doing marketing for 11 years, spend millions and millions of dollars getting our name out there, have 20,000 members around the country, 90 of these people, all over the internet, but you've never heard of me or Glazer Kennedy, and it's a really important lesson because all of you in your businesses, you assume that everybody should know who you are because you've been in this local market for so long, everybody should know who you are, but just most people don't really know who you are. I mean, my background, you'll see it tonight, is my real background was I was in the men's retail business before I became a marketing strategist, and I was in the family business. The business was 60 years old. I was there for 34 years, and still, we spent again umpteenth amount of money in our marketplace, which was Baltimore, Maryland, and people never heard who we were either. So the good news for everybody is there's more of everybody to get. And tonight I'm going to try to get those of you that raised your hand tonight. So there's always more people to get.